So I'm sitting here with Rob Upright, who is an OEM manager for agriculture and
construction.
Yeah. Okay, great. So as you're aware, Rob, last week we kicked off an environment, social, and governance campaign with a commitment from our chairman and CEO. This ESG program consists of four pillars: people, governance, environment, products. Our products are recognized as precise and having high quality and value, and they're sustainable. How are your products that you sell to your customers and stakeholders making them smarter, safer, or more productive?
Okay, Jeff. I'll first address the agricultural side. We do kind of perceive ourselves as being a direct component of feeding the world. Our components, our load cells, our force sensors go on agricultural equipment used for yield monitoring, yield for getting better production and output from the farmers, from using the equipment from the major equipment manufacturers. And from the safety side, working with manufacturers who use our products in whether it be boom lifts or scissor lifts, and that's part of their safety system. So envision somebody being at the in the basket of a boom lift, however high that goes up, 50 feet, 100 feet, 150 feet, knowing that they're safe as far as if there's any wind in the environment that the boom lift is being used on. So those, I think, are some key components of how our products are being used in those specific markets.
Yeah, no, that's quite a sustainability story, feeding the world in a more productive and efficient way and protecting workers from falls in a safety environment.